गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन पेज नंबर 8 इन योर इंग्लिश ग्रामर बुक एंड ट्राई टू सोल्व द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ चैप्टर 3। द चैप्टर नेम इज वन एंड मैनी, सिंगुलर एंड प्लूरल। हियर सम एक्सरसाइजेज आर देयर, सो ट्राई टू सोल्व द फर्स्ट एक्सरसाइज। इन दिस एक्सरसाइज वी हैव टू मेक द प्लूरल ऑफ दीज वर्ड्स। दीज आर सिंगुलर वर्ड्स एंड ट्राई टू मेक देयर प्लूरल्स। Here it's guitar, and you know that if we add s at the end of this guitar, then it's guitars, so many guitars. Self, you know in your rules that if f is the ending letter, then what we have to do? Remove this f and write ves at the end of that word. So we have to write here selves. Next one is story. Here y at the end, and before y there is a consonant. What we have to do? Remove this y and write ies in place of y. So what we have to write? Story. Then plural of this story is stories. Next one, crayon. Then add s. It's a very simple. So crayons. Next one, puppy. Again it's a y, and before y there is a consonant. So what we have to do? Remove y and write ies. So puppies, so many puppies. Now peach, then ch. If there is ch at the end, then what we can do? We have to add es, not only s but es. So peach, then peaches. Now come on page number. Now exercise B. In this exercise, look at this picture. There are so many things in this picture. Some things are more than one and some only one. Look here, there is a table and only one table here in this room. Then we have to write these singular words in this row and plural words. See here, here 5 plums are there. So what we have to do? These plums are plural. So many things are there. So many plums are there. So you have to write it here like this. See here, there are 2 rackets. So rackets s, because 2 rackets are there. So plural words we have to write here. So rackets. Here what thing is one? See, one bed is there in this room. So bed you have to write this. So like this you have to search. Which things are only single, then single things, singular things right here. And if these things are more than one, then those things you have to write here. So you have to do it by your own. See the picture and write here. Okay students, now come on exercise C. Again in this exercise you have to make plural words of singular words. Here bus. Then what is the plural of bus? If s is the ending letter of a word, then what we can do? We have to add es at the end of that word. So buses. Now with the help of this buses, or use this buses word and make a sentence. Many buses are parked outside the stadium. So it's a sentence. So we have to make a sentence also by using that plural word. House, then what we can do? S at the end we use s, houses. Now make a sentence. How can you make a sentence? You can make a sentence that there are so many houses in my colony, or you can make the houses nearer to my house are very beautiful. You can make any sentences. Scarf. What is here? F at the end. And what is the rule? If F is at the end of a word, then remove that F and add V-E-S to that word. So scarf, then plural of scarf is scarves. Now make here a sentence. This you have to do to increase your efficiency in English. So these sentences you have to make by your own. Any sentence you can make, but in that sentence you have to use that plural word. Now brush, then plural of the verb s h at the end. So we have to add es at the end, brushes. Now make a sentence. Next one, cherry, y at the end, then remove this y and I E S. So cherries. Sentence you write here. Jacket. Then we add a simple S. So write here jackets and make a sentence using this jackets word. So try to make these sentences and solve this exercise on page number 9. Okay, students.